हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंग्रेडिएंट्स इनसाइड। इफ़ यू हैवन सब्सक्राइब्ड येट, प्रेस द सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू नेवर मिस एनी इंपॉर्टेंट अपडेट। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोना रिव्यू डर्मावीन सनस्क्रीन लोशन। इट इज़ अ गुड सनस्क्रीन लोशन एंड डर्मावीन इज़ अ नाइस ब्रांड। दे हैव बीन अ वेरी ओल्डर ब्रांड इन द सनस्क्रीन मार्केट एंड दे हैव रियली वर्कड हार्ड ऑन द सनस्क्रीन ऑल्सो। So you should, it comes in a 200 grams packaging and the packaging is very good. It has a green and white box, probably making you into, you know, making you think that it's an it's all a natural product. So you must be thinking that you should be buying this product or no. So watch the video till the end so that you come to know that you should be buying this product or no. So let's get started. A good sunscreen, Dermaveen, it has oatmeal in it, and oatmeal is a good moisturizing base, a lotion. Oatmeal is a good moisturizer also. Has zinc oxide. Zinc oxide is a good antioxidant also, and it is a good sunscreen. It is a broad spectrum sunscreen, preventing UVA and UVB both. The sunscreen is safe as well because it does not contains any harmful chemicals in it, and nice sunscreen, nice work, nice product, nice ingredients. SPF 50 is a decent SPF as well, so probably a considerable sunscreen, a considerable SPF also in this product. So all in all, a nice product it is. It is also safe to apply on kids also. The product is very safe for kids. You can surely apply it on kids. It is a mixture of both a moisturizing lotion and a sunscreen lotion because it has qualities of both moisturizing and sunscreen. Has oatmeal moisturizing properties and has sunscreen properties as well. So it also prevents UVA and UVB both. UVC probably never enters into earth, so UVC can probably, it is recommend, it is also cancerous rays, but UVA and UVB prevention of preventing sunscreen makes them what do we call that, broad spectrum sunscreen. Broad spectrum sunscreens are good, and they probably don't harm your skin as well and does not let UVA and UVB penetrate deep into your skin. So you must be thinking that you should be buying this sunscreen or no. So all I'm gonna tell you is it is a good sunscreen and it is definitely recommended from my side to buy the sunscreen, because if you are looking for a product that has both qualities of sunscreen and moisturizing lotion, then this product is definitely recommended from my side to buy. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.